Virtual power plants are expected to be an important part of our future energy system. But what are they? Let's begin with a typical household. If no one is at home, then electricity use is low, with only appliances such as refrigerators using power through the day. This changes when people come home and switch on things like TV, lights, and cooker. If we think about all the households and businesses in our neighborhoods, cities, or a country, the overall variation in electricity use means that demand for electricity changes often throughout the day and over a year. An uninterrupted supply of electricity requires a balance between the output of power from electrical power plants and the demand from homes and businesses. In our current electricity system, fossil fuel power plants adjust their output to follow electricity demand and keep the system working. Most power generation is located a long way from demand and large centralized power plants connected to users via power lines. But what if something goes wrong? What if a power plant isn't working, or the power lines connecting them to users are damaged? What about when power demand is very high, like when lots of kettles are turned on during the breaks on our favorite TV shows? This might mean that our demand for electricity will not be met. We are also building wind farms and solar power to tackle climate change, and these sources of electricity do not always match the times we want to use our appliances. So, how do we achieve a balance between supply and demand and uninterrupted electricity at times with low wind or minimal sun? Events like these could lead to a power cut or more expensive electricity if we keep additional fossil fuel power plants working as backup for just a few hours a year. That is, unless we think about adjusting things at the household and business user side to maintain the balance between the demand and supply of electricity. This is possible if we can store renewable energy locally when it is available, through technologies such as batteries, and if we have small-scale generators in neighborhoods, or if we are willing to have some of our electricity usage shifted to a different time, for example, delaying when our washing machine will start. If we coordinate these energy stores, small generators, and the shifting of appliance usage together in a local area, we have a virtual power plant. A virtual power plant provides the flexibility to match power supply and demand without costly fossil fuel power stations being reserved for backup and to switch on for high peaks in demand. Researchers at the University of Manchester are working to provide a better understanding of how a virtual power plant could provide a reliable service, allow for more renewable electricity supply, and potentially lead to lower energy bills. The work is supported by the Engineering and Physical Sciences Research Council as part of the MyStore project.